Hey, and the stream is back up again. Apparently, my stream crashed. Well, not apparently, it definitely did. Sorry about that, but it's up and running again.
Signs of a bloody struggle. What happened here? Here's the hunting lodge. Where are the hunters?
Okay, so I found this one. And if I am not mistaken, next one located there, around the corner. Oh, well, that's normal. Okay, well, it's perfectly normal. Nice close-up of the character models there. Very interesting. Okay, next one is one close to that teleport, so I'm not gonna go there now. I'm gonna go for, if it's here, above the town, out here somewhere.
My bags are full.
Oh, that's not good. Oh well. I'm going back to a town shortly anyway, so that's not a problem. Yeah, now I want to go back here. We're about halfway done with the map now.
Turn blades. Hard bargain.
Okay, and the next one. Oh, it's like right there. Well, okay then. Oh, this is another easy one. Just kill things. And feed their blood to the pillars. Get some of the rewards though. Not the end of the world. Okay. So the next one. That one. I need to get one that's across from this. Put back there. I should probably drop off my legendaries while I'm here. Where's the storage?
Dangerous world.
Shake on.
Pack protect you.
And I was going over there.
I cannot do that here.
I wish I could sprint in town.
I cannot do that here.
There we go. Somewhere in this area.
I hear the wolves. Oh.
Probably down there. Am I just blind, or is this bar on the map completely wrong? I have my locations all messed up. It's here and there. I guess I was kind of in the right spot. In that house, actually.
I need more time.
Yep, there it is. Use crossbows, but I'll take it. Yeah, I feel like these guys should have spawned by the altar, because they are devotees of Lilith. There's still some jank inside of this game. Okay, the next one's easy, it's over there. Okay, great. 14 to go. Let's see. There's one over here. Simplest is probably to come from this side.
I cannot do that here.
See, I already have this one. Look at it in the house. So next one is up here. Possibly in that little corner. I'm gonna bother with that again. They do get repetitive after a while. Yep, there's one. Next one is... I already have that one. That's convenient because that one's very far out of the way. That bottom one. Anything else close to the towns? One town. Yeah. I already have that one. Means there's one close to here. I can go from him to him. See, somebody else is already doing the same thing I am. Ah, here we go. Okay. Next one should be... Yes, somewhere. It's difficult guessing inside an unexplored area. Oh, this is different. I do like that it's now dropping like whole gems instead of shattered ones. Okay, so I was a little bit off target. Oh, I think it's over here. Dealt with. I could hear him squishing towards me. Okay, next one. Is here somewhere. There, I think. Interesting seeing more people running around now. That one. Next one I have is one there as well.
Hello.
Not while I'm in town.
Well, this whole area is considered town. Here we go. To go explore up here. Good. In the operative word. be around there. Oh, that was easy find. Next one over there. Side quest while I'm here.
This doesn't make any sense. Are these Cecil's grandchildren?
Check around.
No, I'm not going to. Side quests are full later. So there is one hidden here-ish. I think the other one's inside of a stronghold, so we're gonna have to do a stronghold again. Is literally, I think, there. But that's, I think, I do believe that is a stronghold location. Fine. Sometimes it feels like the horse goes faster than the server can keep track of, because that's how I randomly stop.
There's a lighthouse out on the rocks.
This is very dramatic. Get anything from going that way? Probably not. Might as well take the shortcut I made. Thank you. Guess I can't go there yet. Find the missing winch. Well, that looks like a thing. Where is the winch? You think climbing ladders makes me immune? I think I can get the statue now as well. Beans. Now I have to get to the lighthouse. Hide witch. See if I can tank this. Ooh, fancy armor. Ooh, it's like mine, but better. Lightning damage up, that's good. Just more armor. Okay, so I'll take that. Now the lighthouse works again. Sweet. Okay, I need 4 more. Next one is located down here somewhere. The one I can teleport to. It's not actually sure which one would be. I think teleporting is faster because yeah, I have to just climb through all of that. Obviously that stronghold took so long I lost track of where I was on the map. Actually, yes, upgrade this for me. I don't know how, but apparently all my items just give me a lot of strength. Everything except intelligence, which is the thing I'm actually aiming for. Bloody annoying. Might as well do that. Boosts my maximum health. The rest I can sell.
I'll work on that later.
I can salvage this because I already have that legendary effect. Okay.
I need time to do that.
Okay. I'm missing 3 of these bad boys. I'm guessing they're in the central area here. At least 2 of them. Did I miss one in the lower region though? I don't think I did. Yeah, I've got those. Definitely have those. How is this so difficult? Ah, there's one down here. Sneaky. Oh well, I just arrived in time to claim the rewards. I didn't do anything. Ooh, it's like a little secret cave. Sneaky. Okay, so the next two are over here in the middle-ish. Like somewhere there, so travel back here.
Not while I'm in town.
Yes, while you're in town.
Not while I'm in town.
Come on, you were out of town a long time ago. Oh, great. Okay, and the next one, like over there. Somewhere here. And that's all of them. Nice. Next is Dry Steps. Okay, so Fracture Peaks, we got them all. Trolls Glen, we've got them all. I'm gonna do the dry steps. I got a lot of renown points just from doing that. That's nice. It gets me to the next renown tier here. That's instantly when I just get to the next level is XP, gold, and max obols boost. And here, boost. That's great. Anyway. Dry steps. I got a lot of them to go. My word. Fudge nuggets, this map is huge. Okay, so the first one is quite easy because it's here. And there's a big concentration of them in the center. I got four of them. Seriously. Oh, there's a Gathering Legion event there. Those are nice. You can unlock a lot of cosmetics from there. Like the skeletal horse, which I hope to get one time. Ugh. I think now's a good time. Now's a good time to grab a snack. Be back in a second. I'm back. And I had a snack. Stuck in my throat there. There is one somewhere here. There's a couple of them that are really close to each other, but they're a bit of a zigzag route to get to them. I'm gonna do the easier ones first. Oops. Okay, that one's down there. Next one is over here. Under the bridge. Get it from the other side. I can't really tell, but I think there is one up to here. Difficult to see. Up the stairs. So there is one in the Fields of Hatred. Seems to be over here somewhere, so I can teleport there. Now the Fields of Hatred is PvP. actually glad I didn't do more than one.
I cannot do that here.
Yeah. Back. The next one is in the other direction. There. Bloody hell. That was accidental. Next one, quite a ways up, like on the top, I think it's like there. One here, but a bit of a cross-country trek this one.
I need more time.
Yeah. This is why I didn't bother doing this before I had the horse. It would have taken so long to find all of these. Because most of them are not along the way. Ooh, armor rack. Right. So that's it for the upper section. Figure out the route I'm gonna take now. I'm gonna go for the central one. I've got two of them already. However, there's one there. Did not get yet.
I cannot do that here.
Yes. Okay. Oh, there's little... let's not pick up any more side quests. I want to leave it open for main quest stuff. So there's one. Yeah. It should be easier to reach from here. If I'm gonna go here. What would be the most optimal route? Because there's either one on that side or on this side. I'm not entirely sure. Any one way to find out? Okay, it's not down there. It means it's over here.
I cannot do that here.
Oh, bloody hell, it is over there. Next one, there I believe. Let's teleport back for that. It is. Okay. The ones up there. Okay, so now I've got a more defined route, because now there's one here I need to get.
Yeah.
Okay, then I can teleport back. Ah, got away. Okay, next one is here. Was a bit of a fiddly one. Next one. I think is over here. Yep, definitely there. Then I should be able to just teleport this place, the hidden overlook. The next one I think is right there. But that one, next one is here somewhere. Then, there. Then there's one. Yeah. Diamond.
I need time to do that.
One down here somewhere, I believe. Here then. Maybe it's up in the desert zone. Yeah, I think it's part of the desert zone. Then make the most sense to teleport to. Teleport here. There's one there.
Not while I'm in town.
I didn't kill a single cow. Okay, next one is over here. I think the next one is inside a stronghold. Before I do the stronghold, let's do the one up here. Oh, got kicked off.
I need time to prepare that. I cannot do that here.
Okay. Now, with the stronghold. Broken.
I cannot.
Help! I beg you!
Oh. Hell, is that a giant worm thing? Oops, child of the devourer.
Ah!
Okay, it must be this way then.
But our god has been in this temple longer than their families.
Additional hydra.
And those who come,
good for a different build,
will be sacrificed. That is our way.
Ah, there's the last one.
Over here! Help!
I can smell your flesh! Tear our guest apart!
My savior!
The place is so squishy and full of worm guts. Why, but I feel like I was destroying these eggs is a smart idea.
Thank you.
Okay. Did not see that coming. Ring that I collect. Loop of the attack enemies with basic skill. Increase the damage of your next core skill. That's cool. Right, walk up the worm body.
Hello.
Right. Well, that's done. Where was I? Got that one up there. By moving down. I think I was moving down. That one's in cage stand technically, and so is this one. Ignore those. Missing like six of them. Those. I mean, it has to be bloody obvious. There's one, there's two, there's three that I missed already. Okay, that's fine. Must be here somewhere. Maybe it's... it has to be there. It's a dungeon. Ah, there it is. Bloody hiding in the bush. Okay. Next one. Yeah. Okay, now I'm just missing three. Hey, that one I did get. But that one. One's in the desert there. This one, I have that one. Missing one here. Right there. Let's go get that one. No, let me just figure out where the other two are. Oh, that one there, got the one in Fields of Hatred. These two, got that one. One there, the one here, across from it. Got these three in a row here. Okay, there's the other one. It's number two that I'm missing. That one. There's number three. Number three's up here. Okay. So. One, two, three. After I find this stream, I'm gonna take a short break just to have a proper meal. Oh, stuck on a tree. And then I will carry on, because after these three, I would have done three out of the five maps. Okay. Next one was here. And the next one is here, which the pretty straight run from the watchtower. the hell happened there? Like I said, sometimes the horse is faster than the server. Should be every single one on this map. So we got the Fractured Peaks, all of the Altars of Lilith, Dry Steps, all of the Altars of Lilith, and then Skosglen, all the Altars of Lilith. So we've got Hoazar and Kyrgyzstan still to go. I think we'll go with Hoazar next. Start here. Okay, nothing for cosmetic purposes.
That's a deal.
That's a nice clean inventory. So I shall return after a meal. Stay tuned. Right, here we go again. I think on that side.
I need more time.
Nice. Cooldown reduction is what I need. I might swap that in.
Thank you.
Okay, four of those down. The one up there I already have. There's one here. Next one. Is either here or there.
I cannot do that here.
Over here. Nice. Okay. Means the next one is here. There is over here that I missed.
I cannot do that here.
on there. Am I in the right place? Apparently I can't access this whole area here. What the hell's up with that? That must be locked behind campaign progress or something, because there's definitely something here. There's like four of them. Three of them at least. Okay, well I can get the next one, which is there. Okay. Over here. Closer to there.
I need time to do that.
Yeah, the next one's down here. That was a waste.
I need time to do that.
Next one here somewhere. That one I already have. Let's go for the furthest. Yeah. Much better. Okay, next one. I can actually teleport here. Or is it faster to run? Not sure. It's faster to teleport. I think the other one. Yeah. Okay. Now I can teleport back because the next one is somewhere there.
Not while I'm in town.
Okay, next one is down here. Okay. Then I need to go... here. There it is. There's someone. Oh, there it is. Sweet. Okay. Then I need... one over here. Why did I do that? Thank you. Okay, so I had to destroy the eggs. Okay. Next one is over here.
I need time to do that.
Two, I think. One in the desert here, one in the desert there. This isn't a desert, it's a swamp. Thinking of the other zone. Well, that's gonna be something. Oh, I almost got kicked off my horse. So close. Always go for the goblins. I think that's all I can get here for now. The other three are locked behind some kind of zone progression. Okay, so I'm just missing the three that are hidden up here, unfortunately. It means my final zone, Gedgistan. Luckily, this is one has the least amount of altars. Where to start? Is that this whole desert zone is the most... Okay, actually, let me do the desert zone first.
I suppose I can take that off your hands. I'll give you a fair price for it. A fine addition to my inventory.
Crap, I can't upgrade my rings here. Oh well. At least intelligence is now my highest stat, which is great.
Not while I'm in town.
You know, for a demon hunting sorcerer, you're quite what's the word? Law-abiding. If you are wondering what I'm doing right now, I am ordering coffee from Tim Hortons. French vanilla, of course. Okay, and then moving deeper into the desert, there's one over here somewhere. Next one is inside here. Look, I know where I'm going. I don't know why this thing's pointing not in this direction. Yeah, the map marker just gives up here. Next one is in here. Teleport back to the town for that.
I cannot do that here.
I swear I need to switch those off. That's an option. I know it is an option. I just haven't done it yet. Okay, this one I have already. Okay, Curious what this is, but I don't need it right now. Okay, next area. Get the one down here. Then work my way up. After that, there. And the next one is there somewhere.
I need time to do that. I need more time.
Oh, joy. Next one's in here. Enter here, which I think is another stronghold. Yep. Stronghold time.
What's going on here?
This is as far as...
I'm not sure what they found down there, but Cardinal Maldur ordered the High Priest to seal it with the hand.
The light can't protect you here!
leave here alive.
Okay. So the little statue is over there. Door. Ooh, that's creepy. Some Indiana Jones vibes. Damage this guy.
to do that.
Cool, got a ring for my trouble there. An upgrade, but could be useful for something else. That leads into a, what do you call it, a dungeon. Level 51. And a teleport. Very nice. Right, okay. Next location is in very unfamiliar territories. Somewhere. Have that one there. Seeing one close by to the teleport, which is good news for me.
Not while I'm in town.
Here.
I cannot do that here.
Okay, next. Actually, quicker to do the teleport here. Over here. Like half the time, I'm guessing.
I cannot do that here.
Next one is up here. There's one over here. Here. And then over here. Then there's three in the fields of hatred. I want to try and get the ones up here next. So I'm going to go to the fields of hatred. And there's one kind of here somewhere. Like there's a And a secret entrance over there. I feel like these might be blocked off. Campaign progress and other bullshit. So let's have a look. Here's the map, but I can't access that yet. I think this is also blocked off, so I can't get to that from there. So then I have to do the Fields of Hatred. One over here, I think.
I cannot do that here.
That's one. Other two are down here. One over here. Over here. Then the next one in here, but I'm going to teleport up there to get to it.
Not while I'm in town.
Okay, so I have three left to claim here. Those are all in here. One, two, and then good ones. Somewhere here. One, two, three. Same with this one. There's three in here. That sucks. So I actually have to progress the campaign before I can get that. However, done. Done. Three to go. Three to go. Done. And then all of these are basically have the next renown tier unlocked already. Okay, so that's 160 locations for the Altars of Lilith. Thank you so much for checking it out. I'm gonna take a short break, turn the stream off, and then I am basically gonna come back, continue with the campaign. Yeah, I thought it would be useful to actually run to every location, have it recorded, in case anybody is looking for anything and can't find it on the map or is confused. Hopefully this helps you out. Yeah, so thanks for sticking around, and see you a little bit later.